This garden is called The Soft Machine, a title of William Burroughs' novel from the 1960s, in which the soft machine is in fact a human being, absorbing all of the inputs and processes around it. And in a way, the garden performs in exactly the same way, absorbing grey water from the house, recycling, regurgitating, reusing, all part of an organic whole.